What's up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. And thank you so much for tuning in and sharing the love and the support that you have been showing me. This time around, I have so much good news to tell you, so many updates. But as of right now, this video is all about just relaxing, enjoying the music, and sharing my gift to you guys. So sit back, relax, and enjoy, and hit that subscribe button. Hit that love button so you will never miss another single video, which just gets better and better from here and on. Bye, guys. Let's go.
Have a mom, she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. Her love's till the end, she's my best friend. Ain't nobody got a mom like mine. She my world. She's my...
What's up, guys? So first off and foremost, I am so happy to be posting up again. And in this forward on, I will be posting somewhat different things on my channel. Not just vlogs, motherhood, and lifestyle, but more what God has gifted me. And I have been enjoying life day after day. And you know what? I feel content. For the past few weeks, months, I've been nonstop editing, but at the same time, I've been nonstop cleaning, guys. When I talk about mom 101, I mean it is surrounded by mom life all around 24/7. And that's normal, yes. But I've also been trying to control my anxiety down. I've also been getting back into my fitness, saving money, just did my taxes, saving for my car, which is coming up next month. Stay tuned for that. I am super proud of how 2022 is already becoming. It is already my year. I felt it from the beginning. Guys, this is Akus. Keith is actually holding. He treats him like a little baby. Let's admire this for a second. And everyone say hi to Cassandra. She did lose a tooth in the front. You guys notice she had a wonderful time at her Valentine party, met so many friends. All her friends are very helpful when it comes to Cassie. I love it. She still get picked on in school, especially on the bus, so we're still looking out for it. But we just seek as many as we can for our kids. Guys, I want to share something. If you guys have a gift, follow your dreams. Follow what you are good at and go with it. I used to draw in high school and then I stopped. So me getting back into this and investing every moment of painting, it's really definitely a life changer. And I didn't think I'd be this good in art, guys. So yeah, I'm just working hard, having faith, and I'm so proud of myself. Like, I definitely have a gift, and I want to share that with you. I have a vision, and I want you guys to see it within pictures. I finally found my faith in how I can present myself, and this is definitely my calling. I hope you guys like this video. Also, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, guys. Hit that like button if you like this video. Hit that like this button. Hit that subscribe button if you like the painting. I have so many that I have painted, and I'm doing more on this channel. So let's stay tuned and comment down below what you like more about this painting. And what is your gift that you found? And if you haven't, what do you enjoy about your life so far? What are you overcoming? That is it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Happy Valentine's Day.